Compared with the previous examination, the thyroid became significantly more hypoechoic and has increased in size. The left lobe also became more hypoechoic.